Your name's director is not better than Ghibli's Miyazaki. Your name's director has said that he doesn't like to be called the new Miyazaki because he doesn't think he's on the same level. He also doesn't want Miyazaki to see your name because he will see all its flaws. I think that Shinkai is better than Miyazaki, but who do you prefer?